Hello children, welcome to the SST class. Today we will study the third chapter of SST for class 4. Our chapter name is The Northern Plains. Before this, like and subscribe our school channel to get more updated videos. So children, first of all we will discuss about Northern Plains. The Northern Plains are formed by three major rivers. They are Indus, Ganga and Brahmaputra. The Northern Plains are 2,400 kilometers long. The Northern Plains are very fertile because the river flow on them and deposit alluvial soil which is very rich, soft and full of minerals. There are three river systems. They are Satluj, Ganga and Brahmaputra. Satluj, Ganga and Brahmaputra divides the Northern Plain into three basins. They are Satluj Basin, Ganga Basin and Brahmaputra Basin. So first of all we will discuss about Satluj Basin. So there is some point. First point is fertile. So northern fertile plain is known as Satluj Basin. It enters into Pakistan and joins river Indus. Next is famous dam. Famous dam Bhakhra Nangal is also built on Satluj, which provide electricity and water for irrigation. Climate. The climate of this region is very hot in summer and very cold in winter. Now we talk about Ganga Basin. So the river Ganga is originated from Himalaya and icy glacier Gomukh and Gangotri are the source of river Ganga. Yamunotri Glacier. So Yamunotri Glacier is the source of Yamuna River. So Ganga enters into the plain at Haridwar. Next, Gomti, Gandak, Ghagra and Kosi are the tributaries of Ganga River. Next is, they also originated from Himalaya. Now we talk about Brahmaputra Basin. So, Brahmaputra Basin is the major river of Asia. It has its own origin in Tibet, near Mansarovar, where it is known as Sampo. Brahmaputra enters into India through Arunachal Pradesh, where it flows through Assam and Bangladesh, where it is known as Jamuna. Then it joins Padma and forms Sundarban Delta. Rice and jute. Rice and jute are the main crops of Brahmaputra Basin. Heavy rainfall. This region consists of heavy rainfall. Now we talk about the people of the Northern Plain. As we know, the Northern Plains are very fertile. So the main occupation is farming, as well as some people are also artists. They wear kurta pajama and women wear salwar kurti and sari. But in cities, they wear western clothes also. So children, today we have studied Northern Plains. Now it's time for homework. So what you have to do, you just take a screenshot of all points and learn it. I hope you understand this topic and very soon you will complete.